Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So guys, today I have made this tutorial on how you can unlock the new Iron Man skin in Spider Fighter 3. So without wasting any time, let's get into the tutorial. As you can see, we need to open up 10 chests to unlock the skin. That's so simple guys. Let me show you the easiest method to use when finding the chests. Spider Fighter 3 update made it so easy by adding the location button. By pressing this location button while moving, it will help you to locate the chests easily. Let's give it a try guys. I am pressing the location trying to locate the chests guys. Hope we find one. When you get closer, the location button will light green, showing that there is one in that area. There is only one chest left guys. Hope you like this video and subscribe to my channel. Let's find the last one to unlock the skin.
Yeah.